Butterfly is a story about a girl called Parvati. She is from a very small town called Gokarna. Just one dina munche, madhuye mandina munche, his boyfriend dumps her, says that he does not want to marry her. And then she decides to go on her honeymoon alone to Paris. And in the whole process, she finds herself. I thought it's a very important story because I think in every second house, I think everybody has gone through this incident where she's been dumped by a guy, or maybe just before the marriage or dowry or anything, you know, but breakups we all face. But this girl teaches you how to live your life, you know, without getting affected. So I think every girl, every mother, every father, every brother should see this movie to understand what a girl go through. So in India, fortunately or unfortunately, you know, they expect to be them a good mother. They want them to be a good sister, a good wife. But we forget in the whole process that you should love your own self also. So this movie leaves, it's a very commercial movie, but obviously it gives a very good social message in the end also. As you saw the making, it's very high on production. We shot 40-45 days in France. We shot in Fridges. We shot in Nice. We shot in Paris. I remember that there were days there we had called 100 extras. You know, the producer didn't wanted to use just people in the background because he believes in rules and regulations. So then there were times we called out of 100 extras to just fill the whole frame. We were shooting 4 movies together in France, which has never happened in history. We shot Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam and Kannada movies simultaneously. We have Tamanna Bhatia doing the Telugu. We have Kajal Agarwal doing the Tamil version. We have Manjima doing the Malayalam. And obviously, I'm doing the Kannada version. So it's never ever happened in the history. So I will also congratulate and say that Manu Kumaran, the producer, is very, very courageous. Because if fortunately, unfortunately, we know that women don't sell on celluloid. It's very rare that women-oriented subjects are made. Bollywood, you can see Mary Kom, you can see, you know, Queen, you can see Tanu Veds Manu. There are a lot of woman-oriented subject which runs, but in our industry, not so many movies are made. Not a lot of producers have the courage to back the movie the way Manu Kumaran has done. So I congratulate him to back the movie like Butterfly, which I think every girl, every boy, every dad, every father, every boyfriend should see. So yes, very, very happy to be part. As an artist, I'm very, very happy to play a movie because this is my first movie where I play the protagonist. I'm the lead of the movie. I'm the hero of the movie. So it's a very overwhelming feeling to be there in each and every frame. From first scene to the end scene, this girl is there. So very excited to be part of it. Yeah, as you can see the poster behind, there is no, okay. So as you seen poster, there's no makeup. So this is the first time that I'm playing such a de-glam role because she's from Gokarna. So tumba kashta as an artist to see nanage, you know, without makeup. I'm wearing very bad dress. Hair, if you see, it's not very well done. So as an artist, we are so much used to seeing ourselves like this, glamorous with lash and lipstick. To see myself as an artist like this, you know, without makeup was initially very difficult. But at the same time, I think it has evolved me as a person because now I can meet anybody without makeup. So I think Parvati has taught me to be confident. This is what I have taken. Preparation wise, ellarge gottaitu nan Bombay nalli Bombay hudgi ide. So normally when I do movie, I take promptings. So whenever I'm saying my lines, there's always somebody prompting. So when I was doing workshop with Ramesh sir, so Ramesh sir nange helidre, please daivittu prompting beda, you remember your lines and try and say your lines. So there was like a whole bunch of dialogues because as I said, from the first scene to the end, she's there in every frame. So I looked at the book and I said, oh my God, mugging all this line was difficult. So I didn't say anything to him. I went back to Bombay. Nan one Kannada teacher ke hire madidre. Nan the entire lines I went through, I remember. And after 10 days, when Ramesh sir met me, we were doing again a workshop. He said, okay, take the prompting. I said, sir, I don't want prompting. I remember all my lines. So he was very surprised, obviously very happy surprise. So I'm very happy that Ramesh was happy to see me, that I remembered all my lines. So ee tara nan you know preparation madidare. Then also if you see costume, we took a lot of pictures of Gokarna, where what girls will normally wear on Gokarna roads, and we try and you know maintain the costume that, you know, it should look that you've bought from Gokarna roads, you're not from some mall. Ta tara ella, you know, we prepared the whole character for this movie. Nim ellaru Merry Christmas and very Happy New Year. Nava Varsha Subhashegalu, right? Ha, Hosha Varsha. ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಹೊಸ ವರ್ಷಗೆ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು. ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಹೊಸ ವರ್ಷದ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು. ಯೇ ಹೊಸ, ಓಕೆ ಹೊಸ. ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ, ರೈಟ್, ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್? ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಹೊಸ ವರ್ಷದ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು. ವಿಶಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಅ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ನ್ಯೂ ಇಯರ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಸಿರಿ ವೀಕ್ಷಕರಿಗೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಹೊಸ ವರ್ಷದ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು. ಜೀವನದ ಎಲ್ಲ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನಲ್ಲೂ ಸಿರಿ ತುಂಬಲಿ.
ಸಿರಿ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಟಿವಿ, ಸಿರಿ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಟಿವಿಯ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅಪ್ಡೇಟ್ಗಳಿಗಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಫೇಸ್ಬುಕ್ ಪೇಜ್ನನ್ನು ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನೆಲ್ನನ್ನು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಹಾಗೂ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ನೋಟಿಫಿಕೇಷನ್ಗಳಿಗಾಗಿ ಬೆಲ್ ಬಟನ್ನ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ.